Carmella just taking it to the champ. Cover now on Belair. Shoulder down, kick out by the champion.
Remember, Bianca Belair already beat Zelina Vega tonight. As soon as that match ended, Carmella took advantage. And now our champion, just 24 hours away from a rematch that won awards with Sasha Banks, is entrenched in a good one with Carmella here.
Belair looking to rally to continue to build momentum toward tomorrow night. Can he afford a loss before the match against the boss?
Phoenix.
Belair trying to fight back to a vertical base. Again, the power of Bianca Belair on display, driving Carmella into the corner. The EST of WWE, but Carmella still hanging on.
Koala bear-like strength to hang on to Bianca Belair's back by Carmella.
Bianca able to force some separation and turn things around into...
Wow!
Look at this! Great counter by Belair! Into a vertical suplex! Are you kidding me?
A delayed one at that, Michael Cole!
That was incredible! Carmella went for the super kick, blocked by Belair. Oh, man!
The EST of the WWE flying around.
Uber athleticism, cover now. Hooks both legs, Carmella at two.
So smooth, so simple. That's why she's our champ.
And you got to give Bianca credit taking two matches tonight on Friday Night SmackDown.
She would take two matches every night if she could.
With SummerSlam looming tomorrow night in Las Vegas. Streaming live on Peacock. Carmella's got a five count before she has to break here. And she does just before five.
I couldn't imagine. I can't even touch my toes. So.
And now Carmella using the apron to her advantage has Bianca trapped there.
Great strategy by Carmella.
Oh, and that one there. That may be it for the champion. Carmella sends Belair back into the ring. Carmella with an opportunity to knock off the champ tonight. Hook of the leg and a kick out by Belair at two.
The Bo Jackson Jays to the face.
Oh, spinebuster. And Belair now has Carmella into the KOD kiss of death.
Here is your winner, the SmackDown.